I'm standing in front of the NIF target chamber where we can actually reach heats and pressures of thermonuclear burn. We have 192 laser beams all focused on a little tiny target. And at the time of the laser shot, this becomes the hottest place in our solar system, where we exceed the heat and pressure of our sun. Scientists from all over the world come here and do their experiments.
What you're looking at is the embodiment of IoT. For us, that's 66,000 control points. Our integrated computer control system has to control all those different points. A good day for us in NIF is when the laser can continue firing and it's able to do its mission. There's a lot of components and pieces that it takes to run the laser. And if IT can provide uptime and performance in the environment, we've had a great day. When we evaluate tools in our ecosystem, we're looking for something that can give us very succinct ways of being able to drill down and find the root cause. We're also looking for tools that aren't very complicated to operate and give us the most information as possible.
One of the reasons why we brought in ExtraHop is to look at the network, not only to solve problems, but also to alleviate or eliminate future problems. This is a large facility, so we want to know when any new device comes onto the network, who it talks to, what protocols it's used, and then if it goes away. And ExtraHop is a real time, but it also gives us historical data. So we'll be able to identify those, set alerts, and investigate those situations.
ExtraHop's used by our entire IT team. That includes our database administrators, our server admins, our mid-tier staff. They all find value in it. Information that ExtraHop provides them gives them actionable, useful data that they can use every day.
With ExtraHop, we have better visibility in what is going on. So as the teams come together, we're using similar data to make our decisions.
Being able to do network analytics and being able to put all that information together and correlate that has been a game changer for us.
ExtraHop is looking at the whole network. We're seeing every connection, and we can drill down to anywhere we want to go. And it's pretty easy to go in and do a scan for insecure protocols. When we go ahead and do that, we're able to identify the source destination and get those either resolved, mitigated, or shut down fairly quickly.
Our teams use ExtraHop in order to take all of the white noise that we see traversing through the network and diagonalize it down into the raw signal so we can quickly identify where the problem is in the environment.